What's going on, guys? Kyle Harrison here. We're at Hopkins. Just going to give you a quick tour around, check out the coach's office, check out the locker room, just show you some stuff around the athletic center, and then we'll get you out of here. So follow me. Coach Diddy, how you doing?
How are you, Ben?
Good.
What's going on?
Good. Nothing. Just giving STX a tour.
You can see this poster up here. It's from when we went to Japan my freshman year.
Was it? That's from your freshman. That's the senior class in 05.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a jersey from that game. And then a whole lot of film on that side.
Yeah, Coach Dwan cuts up all the games. And back when I was playing here, and I was facing off, it would be great to come in here and Coach Dwan would give me a tape, and whoever we were playing, it would have every face off that kid had taken that year. So that's where this all happens, and let's check out another office.
All right,
Coach.
All right, Harry.
Here's Coach Petro's office. It's where the big guy kind of hangs out and does his thing. Shirley, you got the national championship trophies up here. You got a pretty cool picture of one of my good friends, Kit Mallow. He's on the national championship team with me our senior year. Pretty serious TV. Spent a lot of time in here when I was a player here. It's definitely definitely fun sometimes, and definitely had some bad times in here as well. But that's how it goes. All right, we're in the locker room. You know, it's funny watching the locker room kind of evolve over the 4 years I was here. Definitely wasn't this nice when I first got here, and then by the time I left, it was incredible and looking like it is now. So, spent a lot of good times in here. Miss it, but yeah, moved on. And let's go check out the weight room. All right, well, here we are. We're down in the weight room. Spent a lot of time down here as well. Off seasons down here were pretty rough for working out with Coach Jay, but it was fun. And I think the cool thing about here is, especially now, and how organized it is, how nice it is. You know, workouts can be like 45 minutes because you can get in, hit each machine. You really don't have to wait for anyone and knock it out and get out of here. But it's gotten a lot nicer. You know, some alumni put some money into here and made it look good. So that's it. Not really a huge fan of lifting though. So let's get out of here.